You know, I've been lucky enough to fly all kinds of airplanes and helicopters, but the de Havilland Beaver is still my favorite. Mine was built in 1965, and it's still going strong today. A testament to the Canadian engineers and builders who designed and constructed these enduring aircraft all those years ago. In fact, the Beaver is considered one of Canada's top 10 engineering achievements. It's an airplane steeped in tales of exploration and adventure, as much a part of the Canadian landscape as pine trees and the cry of a loon on a clear northern lake. Today, the memory of this aircraft, along with a century's worth of other remarkable achievements, is on display at the Canadian Air and Space Museum. I urge you to donate to this worthy organization and this expansion project. The success of this effort will help preserve Canada's aviation and space history. It'll also inspire present and future generations to reach for their dreams on Earth and in the sky.